enforcement of the laws. Beautifully contrived, beaten as well, not in Melbourne, but in France.
Tackle Casemiro going out, he had to get it absolutely right. Got that one right.
By Rashford towards Maguire. Behind, what sort of plan Gareth Southgate's got for that clearance?
Silly challenge.
It's going to be a booking for the same reason as Marcelo. I think Germany as well.
And he gets beat by a bit of stroke.
Take Livermore. Here's Coutinho. Pulled away, Gabriel Jesus. And he lifted it. It's lifted back in by Marcelo. Oh, and out comes Alisson and didn't. Walker has a crack, blocked by Martin. Line of number 10s for Brazil. Alves again, Marco Augusto, both with plenty of previous Wembley experience, also started that game as well. And Neymar got himself into the most forward position as well, running by Bertrand. Difference between the two sides, and he's done too much. And William fouled. Abraham, both Salah his way to Liverpool's Roberto Firmino. Flags up against Ryan Bertrand.
Decoy. It's Eric Dier to try and go
the ball. Dier. Not far away. Well, that injection of pace came from Fernandinho. He saw some room to gallop into and let fly. Risky. It's William, and the defending of that nature, as you just described, to make up with Solanke. His pass has done the damage here, which it might have done, but flag was up. Here's Neymar, trying to settle it here, and Hart saves well. Paulinho on the burst, angle was widening, but Hart still had... with Neymar, as always of the night. And in the end, it rather sums up Neymar's night. Certainly hasn't been accurate in the game, and it could be very costly. Abraham coming into the middle, and Walker's cross, and Marcelo's a very relieved man. And us here, and Alisson does well at Solanke's feet.
Game setting, question to Thiago Silva from Brazil. Silva to Hakimi, Ashraf Hakimi, give to Lionel Messi to...